Freddie.
Hey, Freddie, we're ready to depart.
Everyone I talk to when they retire, the most they miss is their paycheck, so I probably miss my paycheck.
Our leadership just don't have the vision nor the foresight to see into the future, but can sustain our economic conditions here on the Navajo Reservation. With the plant going down and the coal mine both going down, we'll end up going back to the days of using Coleman landers and what have you. And this job has really sustained us for many years, and I was willing to, I was hoping that I'd walk away and retire from this plant.
Yeah, mixed emotions. Been doing it now for 36 years, so yeah, we're kind of bummed.